you get work done on this upper trapezius, it's one of the most like lovely sensations, I think. And I might actually warm up this upper trap a little bit more with some petrissage. So I'm gonna go ahead and just warm up this upper trap and get into this levator muscle a little more. So it's just like I'm kneading bread and starting to do kind of smaller